over there. That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Spoke too soon.
Wanna bash some heads in? No one.
Oh, head bashing!
Hey! No, wait. Prompt! Where? Who? We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Together on my signal. Until then, hold position.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Quietly now.
Easy does it.
Off it goes.
Oh, we made it out alive.
Barely? I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
With that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed. A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
Right behind you.
Get back!
It's not over.
What? Where? Who?
strike!
So we're just...
Keep your head in the game.
Much obliged.
I'm sure you can handle him.
Thank you.
Any last words?
Right here! You got it.
Be done with this rich rock.
Not my fun stuff.
I'm gonna show you.
Damn it.
Ignis!
Commencing strategy.
We go.
Forgive me.
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Knocked! I gotcha!
Come on, pull yourself up.
The Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
Noct! You okay?
Thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Damn.
Hey. Over here. No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Tremors! Hang on!
My head.
Again. Of all the times, let's hurry the hell across. Nah. You doing all right? What now?
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Almost there.
Hurry!
If that's his welcome, hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want to talk? So do I.
Glad the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
We finally made it.
I know.
That you want. Quit screwing with my head!
You gotta be kidding me.
Too damn close.
You serious?
Looks like I've got no choice. Too damn close.
You serious?
Looks like I've got no choice. Ah! Oh, man.
Knocked! Are you alright?
I owe you one.
This ain't gonna work. We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on!
Clear!
A little battered.
What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up.
Do it yourself.
Mm.
Nope. Can't help you.
Oh, you can. But I'd be happy.
I'm sensing a battle.
Look what slithered in.
God!
That's me, I guess?
Any last words?
This is the might of the six.
Dude, that...
Over here!
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Hey, pretty boy. Let's see what you can do. That all?
That time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. Oh, we should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I could have gone another round.
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine,
but we shouldn't keep her waiting.
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Saw that coming.
Two arms.
Oh.
Big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Let's not get too crazy here. Gladio will be back anytime soon.
It would help if we knew what he was up to.
Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
I see that guy everywhere.
I've seen enough of him.
Yeah!
Right from the get-go.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. Worthy. This easy. Not. Hold on tight.
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places.
Not. Can you reach? Now.
Ah!
Your power!
If I take you down, what the hell is this?
Come on, come at me!
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
How sweet. But please, Lady Lunafreya, you first.
It's done.
This.
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth.
What? What is it?
Something real bad. Gotta shut that thing's trap. Might be a good time to panic.
No. There must be a way.
Yeah.
idea. If I may... as I suspected. It really worked.
Nice one, Iggy.
With it.
Oh,
Is that Ravus?
Or what's left of him?
Damn it.
Sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Buddy, stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Noct! Over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Here he comes!
On your feet!
I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Yeah!
Farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
Yeah. When'd you take all these? I can't remember where we were in some.
Easy to get lost in all the memories we've shared.
So you're good with this? No regrets?
That the one you want?
The more I look at it, the better it looks.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
Through it all, we had each other.
That's the crystal.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Aden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension.
What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us die. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice at best. You spent accumulating your power. I spent assimilating demons and accumulating mine. Begin. Thence they go and make demons of men. I was so very close. So close to taking those friends of yours. And making them into demons. To see the hollow shell of a king with no one to protect.
Survived all this time. Parasite and parasites. I
It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal against all I have become.
Darkness, this land of the kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Even with the dawn to break now, it would only bring the horrors to light. The truth offers only despair.
Yet the people will live on.
You know those kings will not protect you.
I know. I am the protector.
The crystal uses you, drains you of life. It plays you all for fools.
I accept it, if it means driving out the darkness.
You should all thank me. In the dark, you would know peace.
I will drag you from that darkness, out of solitude, out of emptiness.
Will you?
You are a slave to the dark. Until you are free, you suffer alone. Return as you were, a kind and noble king.
You claim to know me. You fancy yourself benevolent and worthy. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. And now you dare speak down to me. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages. Have you made your peace, King? If darkness will die, how shall you curse you? and your iniquitous crystal. Vengeance was to at last be mine. If not for you.
I hate you with all my being.
So, that is how you would end it. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care, Majesty.
I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis.
Come for me!
Thank you.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So, yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
Huh. You spit it out.
That's good to hear.
What can I say? Do you guys... are the best.
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.